Hello friends, in this video we will discuss about physical properties of alkanes. First come to physical states. As alkanes are non-polar molecules, so there is weak van der Waals force, and van der Waals force depends on the molecular mass and surface area. On that basis we can say first four members, that is C1 to C4, are gases, C5 to C17 are liquids, and those containing 18 carbon atoms or more are solids at 298 Kelvin. They are colorless and odorless. Solubility. Alkanes are almost non-polar molecules, so insoluble in water. As we know, water is a polar solvent, but soluble in non-polar solvents like petrol. On that basis we can say like dissolves like. It means non-polar molecules are soluble in the non-polar solvents, and polar substances are soluble in the polar solvents like water. Like dissolves like. Boiling point. Steady decrease in boiling point with increase in molecular mass. This is due to fact that the intermolecular van der Waals forces increase with increase of the molecular size or the surface area of the molecule. So as the number of carbon atoms increases, boiling points also increase. Boiling points of isomeric alkanes. Actually, isomeric alkanes have the same number of carbon atoms and same molecular mass. Then how can we predict their boiling points? With increase in number of branched chains, the molecule attains the shape of a sphere. As the branching increases, surface area decreases because sphere has the lowest surface area. This results in smaller area of contact and therefore weak intermolecular forces between spherical molecules, which are overcome at relatively lower temperatures. So we can say as branching increases, boiling point decreases in case of isomeric alkanes. Boiling points of isomeric pentanes, that is formula C5H12, molecular mass is 72 U. Just see, in case of normal pentane straight chain hydrocarbon, boiling point is 309.1 Kelvin. Isopentane, one branching is there, its boiling point is less than normal pentane, 300.9. neopentane, two branches are there. Okay, so more the branches, less the boiling point. Its boiling point is 282.5 Kelvin. Okay, thank you.